Recruited. A web API, minimum web API. You will return 5 data. But this is the default project code. If you run this code, and if you run the code like me, then you will see that the trigger is here. The if you call this URL, you return it. You use a Jupyter Notepad. You key this, you just type this code, and this and you only need this 3 line. 2 and 3, then you can get the data. Let me run it again. One, three.